should be scared, but it's hard to explain what I feel, but it isn't fear. Not a bit. It's hard for me to understand how these gates work. What happens every time I cross one of them? Another one of those gates, like the one I saw in the temple. I'm back to being me. Another panel of this strange technology. What's it for? Something related to the currents? the island is pierced by underground currents. Architecture again. Where is this gate going to lead me now? What a quiet and peculiar place. I wonder who used to live here. I understood that. Primitive hand paintings. Like some sort of food. Heavens, slaves and masters and... Nicole. Wasn't Nicole in the notes? Although they are the same style, these huts are much simpler than the magnificent architecture I've seen up to now. Whoever the inhabitants were, they were living here against their will. It's quite disturbing to see someone's hand paintings from thousands of years ago. I feel connected to them, somehow. Is that black blood the same thing as the black ooze? How can I explain what's happening to me? What is the meaning of all this? God's blood, transformation, eternal life. I feel like I'm going through what was written in that inscription. Black blood in eyes, like in the well. There are some hand marks made with pigments. I wonder if they mean something. I better draw them just in case. Someone vandalized this mural. Some hands look human, but others are amphibian hands. Whoever the inhabitants were, they were living here against their will. This civilization used these devices to raise and lower the water level. It's impressive. Underwater town is a beautiful place, but it has also seen a lot of suffering. All the island is that way. Beautiful, but dangerous. The danger does not seem to affect me, though. Different types of creatures of the same species lived here, but they weren't free. They rebelled against their masters. The slaves seemed to worship two gods. Sunken continent. Was that their punishment? These creatures are immortal? This looks like an altar dedicated to two figures. I can hear them. Talking to me. Thank you. Has kept me from being happy. What I feel now is the complete opposite of being sick. I feel full of life and energy, even better than before my illness. Into the water now, I'll be soaked. Being me, I mean, it's hard to explain this, even to myself. If I enter the water now, I'll be soaked. Being me, I mean, it's hard to explain this, even to myself. Water level is really low, so I can access that tunnel. These creatures lived like slaves, all their lives imprisoned and tortured in this place. Was it possible to live a decent life in here? If you've lived all your life in a prison, how would you know that you are a prisoner? Now I can enter this tunnel. Strong. I wonder where it will take me. But it's over now. That ladder. Someone set up camp in here. Looks like a means of transportation to get to that sanctuary. Seems to show two possible courses of action. One means transformation, and the other means death? This... Oh my God! Did I almost forget about Harry? somebody painted these symbols on the wall. You followed the river from the temple summit, and it took you some days to find this entrance. Sanctuary. Harry was that way. Oh dear, poor people. Is this why I'm changing too? She doesn't seem to care much about Harry. And she doesn't seem to be thinking straight either. Harry, that look on your face. You look deranged. They seem to loathe each other. The sun is setting. It is so beautiful. This panel looks different from the others. It's much more elaborate. This must be my transportation to the sanctuary.